seen the pattern, running to the left, and is strung out in red by Tashaun Gibson. The safety is 12th year in the league in the backfield there. It'll set up third long for Dallas.
Every once in a while, there's a player on your team, and Tashaun Gibson is that player, as Mike McCarthy looks for an answer here. And Gibson's one of those guys that he was just sort of a stopgap, right? We're just going to keep him until we get the next guy in there. 33 years old, needs to put 5 interceptions. Can't get him out of the lineup. He's just been too valuable.
49ers, his 5th stop in the league. Hook on the back end. Hurts him.
Fred Warner to do everything. That time in man coverage against Jake Ferguson. And he's going to come in and do a little return route. Good enough job on the outside by Terrence Steele to get just enough time. That's a good job by Dak Prescott. Using the timing of this offense, get the ball out of your hands.
32. Dak scanning as he moves those feet. Underneath, Kyle hangs on. His green line hits him. Came out as incomplete. The officials agree. They come to converse, and those who have the angle say incomplete pass.
He's nasty, isn't he? It's Trey Greenlaw. You watch any kind of 49ers game, and you can't take your eyes off of the two inside linebackers because of plays like that. That's a broken rib waiting to happen right there.
Get a good look at it. That's why the official from the back saw it. He came in with the call. Good communication by the officiating crew. Ten. Warner's coming. Picked up by the center. The pass by Prescott is complete to CeeDee Lamb. Fighting for extra yards right around the 26-yard line.
You know, Mike, one thing I've seen out of the 49ers already out here is with Steve Wilks, they're willing to play a little more man coverage than what they've done in the past. Up there, he really feels like he has quality enough guys on the outside playing that man coverage to expand and put some pressure on an offense. Because what it does, if you take away that first look very quickly, it gives those pass rushers a chance to get home.
Time will be on this starting center, Chris, back in. The 3rd and 4. Turpin in motion, heading downfield. Dak throw in that lane. Turpin!
Yes!
Touchdown!
Yes!
Play.
Yes!
Speed of this play. Devontae Turpin gets the Cowboys on the board. Oh, did he take off?
All you can say is beep, beep. He was flying out of that motion. And one thing we've learned out of the league this year is that guys that are going in motion sometimes add that little extra element of speed. And what did Mike McCarthy tell us about Devontae Turpin? Thought that special teams could end up being the difference in the game because of him. Who knew he'd show up so big on the offensive side?
Randy Auburn missed his first kick of the year. He's made 23 in a row now with that extra point. McCarthy told us to start this season before we punt. Trying to get Turpin more involved in the offense. There he is in a big spot. He's got the Cowboys on the board. They make it a 7-point game.